Hello guys, welcome to Mommy and Guest TV. If this is your first time coming across this YouTube channel, please subscribe. God bless you. Amen. We have our Bible reading from today. It's taken from the book of Psalm 9, 15 to 20. I read. The nation have sunk down in the pit which they made, in the nets which they hide, their own foot is cast. The Lord is known by the judgment he executes. The wicked is shed in the work of his own hand. 17. The wicked shall be thrown into hell, and all the nations that forgot God. For the needy shall not always be forgotten. The expectation of the poor shall not perish forever. Arise, O Lord, do not let man prevail. Let the nation be judged in your sight. Put them in fear, O Lord, that the nation may know themselves to be but men. Amen. That the nation may know themselves to be but men. This part of it, verse 20, is telling us that the nation may know to be themselves but men. Before, nobody believed that God can cause a thing, because this coronavirus have made the nation to know that they are nothing but men. They are nothing but men. It's only God that can wipe away this coronavirus. It's only God that knows how he came, how he's going to live. America has the solution. Togo has the solution. Nigeria has the solution. There's no solution anywhere. We are men. Even the governors, the president, they are scared because they are men. They are not God. Though they think they are God, scientists or whatever, why could they find solution? Because they are just men. They are just men. We should believe in God. It's only God that can keep us this season. He said even the nets that the wicked have kept for eating, we catch their own legs. The evil that they do in the secret, we overshadow them because we are from God. We are for Christ. We are not for them. So their evil works will not come to pass in our lives. All they have done, every evil plan that they have planned in our backs, any evil thing they have done, can never come to pass in our life. So I thank God for this word this night. That we should stand still, we should continue to read the word of God, continue to put our trust in God, because he will never disappoint us. Never, ever. He has cast fear in the heart of our adversaries, like those that say without them we cannot live. He has put fear in the whole world to let everyone know that they are nothing but men. They are not God and they cannot be God. Where is all the abilities? Why did they come outside to provide solution to coronavirus that have caused lockdown severally all over the world? But God is God. He has cast fear in their hearts. We that are seeking the face of God, he has given us boldness and this heart of the spirit of sound mind. We don't have fear, but sound mind, because we have God. When you put your trust in God, why will you be afraid? Why? You can never be afraid of men. But God himself, even the Bible tells us several that we should fear God. When you fear God, you will live right. So my people, this morning, this is our Bible reading. Meditate on it. This is my little ways of expressing it. But meditate on it. And you see that everything in this life is in the hands of God. It's not in the hands of man. So just put your hope in God. Continue to follow him. He will guide you, he will preserve you, he will protect you. He will not allow the evil to triumph over you. Even when they plant evil here, God will direct your foot to another path. That is God. So I love you guys. Meditate on this. We are nothing but men. God is the ultimate. And continue to follow God. Give your life to God. He will guide you on how to live your ways. Rapture can take place at any time. note that. I would love you guys. Welcome to Mommy and Guest TV once more. Share our videos, like and comment, give your opinions, what you like about the video and what you don't like, so that we can improve on it. Thank you. We love you. Bye.